To your play, if you permit, I'll add a contributing factor. In my youth, I was considered a most promising young actor. I recall one line I acted out as best as I was able. There is no room in the inn tonight, you'll have to use the stable. And the gathered congregation gave a rapturous ovation for the depth of my consignity in the junior school nativity.
The gathered congregation gave a rapturous ovation for the depth of his consignity in the junior school nativity.
The critics were astounded, they could see I was no fool, and promoted me to emperor at secondary school. Rome was burning all around me, pyrotechnics went ballistic, they set fire to the curtains, it was very realistic. As a consequence of Nero, I became an action hero, and they tipped me to be bigger than the actor Schwarzenegger.
As a consequence of Nero, he became an action hero, and they tipped him to be bigger than the actor Schwarzenegger.
As a natural progression, I moved on to university. Musicians, actors, dancers, all were begging to rehearse with me. And playwrights such as Pinter, I thanked for the plays they sent me, and conversed with all the major artists of the 20th century. With Nijinsky and Kandinsky, Stanislavski and Grotowski, Penderecki and Goretzky, Tortellini and Spaghetti.
With Nijinsky and Kandinsky, Stanislavski and Grotowski, Penderecki and Goretzky, Tortellini and Spaghetti.
But never have you seen an audience with tears overflow as when I played upon their hearts as faithful lover Romeo. Oh, Romeo, in the history of the theater, the viewer's eyes were ne'er so wet as when that night the actress lost her voice and I played Juliet. Oh, Romeo! The performance was much studied, for the tears from those who stayed were so great the theatre flooded and they had to call the fire brigade.
His acting was much studied, for the tears from those who stayed were so great the theatre flooded and they had to call the fire brigade.
When tired or bored of acting, I sang Butterfly and Tosca, or I'd sing in films of musicals for which I won an Oscar. And the celebrated jury, though I'm humbly shy, I must confess, unanimously named me as Best Actor and Best Actress. This is Butterfly and Tosca, I brought down the Royal Opera. As the crowd arose and cried for more, I had to think up an encore. So to fulfill that duty, I performed a Sleeping Beauty, and the critics thought it not perverse to label me by far the greatest star that shone in all the universe.
Yes, as Butterfly and Tosca, he brought down the Royal Opera. As the crowd arose and cried for more, he had to think up an encore. So to fulfill that duty, he performed a Sleeping Beauty, and the critics thought it not perverse